God, you're Bearclaw, back to the video. Today, we are going to be taking care of this, Just a sec. That's gonna wait. The 6-pound, splitting maul that I got from a thrift store. So, yeah, I really should have put that down farther on. I wonder if I can drive it on even more. Yeah, well, so we're going to be taking care of this today. So the handle's still lacquered. I completely forgot to take off that lacquer when I originally got the handle. So I actually got this from a thrift store. It splits really nicely. Does have some bad flaking and rusting I need to take care of. So, yeah, 6 pounds, a very nice profile right here, so I need to see if I can take it off. If I can, it'll be really easy to clean all this stuff up. If not, I'm going to hand sand it, but I need, the main thing is to be working on the handle right here. So, yep, I should probably get started. Before I talk too long, it's about 90% of the video talking. Keep on talking about talking. That's just fun, right? You're gonna stop. Thank you.
Well, would you look at that? You know, I love how these handles turn out. Here, let's see if I can plop this up for a bit of a better view. Ah, look at that beautiful handle. Well, I think that's going to be all for now, guys. If you guys made it to the end of the video, thank you very much. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. God's awesome. Have a wonderful day. See you guys later.